Yo, what's going on, guys? Shake and Bake back, and I'm gonna start off this video by saying, if you're seeing this now, be grateful, because I have a feeling I'm gonna get asked to take this video down, but I'm doing it for you guys. I always have done this, but yeah, just be lucky if you're seeing this, and hopefully they don't ask me to take it down, because this is some pretty awesome leaked info that we found out today. But yeah, let's get right into it. This will cover some spoilers for my team for NBA 2K15 and the cycle that's coming out. So if you don't want to hear about these players and throwbacks that we're going to get, if you want to be surprised, then do not listen to the rest of this video. Click off it now. I'm giving you a warning. I'm giving you a heads up because I am going to be spoiling a lot of things that come out this year. And some of you might not like that, but yeah, I'm really excited. I do want to say before I start this video, we are going to get so much good content. And yeah, I'll leave it at that. For those who don't want to watch it, click up the video now. You're good to go. But let's get into the players who are going to be in NBA 2K15, my team. Now, I do not know whether these cards are going to be Onyx players. I'm guessing that, but there could be some Sapphires. This could be some Rubies. They could be the Pink Diamond. Those are the leaked, you know, just versions of players that we found out through the My NBA 2K15 app. But yeah, I'm going to read through some of the names, give you some of the overalls and the teams. I'll also have on the screen, it'll be playing. It'll show actual the proof that these guys are in the game. Now, what happened is someone somehow they got their 2K glitched and they were showing blacktop versions of, like, I guess my team, and it was showing the my team rosters but on blacktop, and that person was actually able to use these players on the blacktop. And as you'll see, yeah, he actually had a picture of them and it shows the guys on the blacktop. It's crazy. He said he was playing with them. He only got some screenshots, but yeah, it's pretty sweet. We have screenshots of every team, and it shows a good amount of the throwback guys who are going to be in the game. I'm not going to read all of them, but I will have them all playing on the screen, so you guys can pause the video at any point and see that. But yeah, let's get into some of the players who are the notable guys, I guess, who are in this, and I'll just keep reading them off. Yeah, Ray Allen for the Supersonics, an 87 overall, and we actually got some stats for him, which I'll put on the screen right now. Another guy which we already knew, Yao Ming, 32 years of age for the Rockets, 87 overall. I will link in the description just a post where I found all this. And yeah, basically you guys can go check it out on there if you really want to read it all. Then we also got Tracy McGrady at 24 years of age on the Orlando Magic. He is a 92 overall, and we can even see some stats for him, which I'll put on the screen right now. As you guys can see, we got some screenshots of that. Some other guys, a George Gervin from the Spurs, who is a 90 overall, a Meta World Peace from the Pacers, who is an 85 overall, a Kevin Garnett from the Timberwolves, who is a 95 overall. Whoa, that's crazy, man. It's really sweet. So we don't know which quality these guys are going to be. We don't know if that's going to be a Ruby, a Pink Diamond. We have no clue. It could be even a normal Diamond. We just do not know yet. Some other notables who I'm really excited for, Celtics, Paul Pierce, 87 overall. Thank you. I'm glad we got that. And we're going to be able to put together a vintage big three. Oh, my goodness. A Cavs, Sean Kemp, which is an 86 overall. A 76ers, Andre Iguodala, which is an 86 overall. Then we also have some early versions of players, it says on here. I'm guessing these are just rookies, or maybe just, maybe sophomore versions of these cards. We have a Derrick Rose, which is a 76 overall. And then we also have a Steph Curry, which is a 71 overall. So I'm guessing those are maybe I don't even know. Maybe they're rookies? Like, I have no clue. They also have a Vince Carter throwback. It says it's on the Nets, and it says it's an 87 overall. Pretty sweet. It is not a Vince Carter from the Raptors. I don't know why they wouldn't give us that, but maybe they're just holding out. It's still hidden. I don't know. But yeah, still 87 overall. He's gonna be nasty. And let's see what else we got. A Dwight Howard for the Orlando Magic, which is a 93 overall. Oscar Robertson on the Kings, which is a 97 overall. One of the top cards in the game. We also got Alonzo Mourning for the Heat, 89 overall. Glenn Rice for the Hornets, 87. LeBron James for the Heat, which is a 96. That's pretty sick. Kobe Bryant throwback Lakers, 96 overall. That's crazy. Some of these cards, I'm hoping these are really hard to get, and you have to do a whole bunch of things, collections to get them. But yeah, we'll find out later on in the year. A Dwayne Wade at 93 overall. A Gerald Wallace, and that's from the Heat, by the way, 27 years old. And a Gerald Wallace from the Bobcats. I'm going to be loving that. That's going to be swig. A Vintage Crash. Mitch Richmond from the Kings. And yeah, that's just some of them. There really is tons and tons of these guys. They've also got a, I think, a prime version of Wilt Chamberlain out there. I think he's like a 90-something overall. So, wow. There is a lot of these cards. I didn't even read through half of them. There is so many more, which you guys can see on the screen. And, yeah, I'll have the pictures up of the little blacktop things, and you guys can look through them. But I really hope this video stays up. I hope no one asks me, yo, take it down, you know. I don't want to be spoiling this. But, yeah, I've clearly said that this is a spoiler thing. And, I hope that you guys do enjoy this information and this leaked stuff. I am kind of risking my, risking my butt out here posting this and making a video on this. But I mean, I don't know. I might have some people who are not happy at me at the end of the year. And I might not get invited to the team up things. But I already think I've kind of not getting invited to those. But yeah, it's all good, guys. I'm doing this for you guys. And that's usually what my channel is about. I'm trying to bring you guys the best content. And I bring you all the news when I find out. And hey, I found out. And I kind of debated on whether I should make this. So I really do appreciate this. Please do be sure to leave this video a thumbs up. I really do appreciate it. Maybe a comment in the comment section just thanking me for, I guess, you know, bringing you guys the information. I really do appreciate it. You guys can check out all the throwbacks, as I said, on the screen or in the description. I'll link them. So, yeah, I hope you guys do learn a whole bunch of things. Overall, I'm super pumped. Like, so many good cards. We've seen so many things. I've seen everything I wanted to see. Like, this is what I've been asking for. And I feel like this is the team, feedback I provided at the team up when I was there 2 years ago. When I said, hey, we need these type of players in the game. We need these throwbacks. And I know I said that then. So I'm glad to see this in the game finally. I've been asking for so many of these cards. And we got way more than I even anticipated. Like, this is crazy. I can't wait till they start dropping some of these. But yeah, this really is setting up to be the best NBA 2K ever. That's just me, though. But, yeah. Hope you guys did enjoy. And as I said, please do be sure to leave the like. And I'll leave that comment below. I really do appreciate it. I'm putting my back out there for this video, guys. I feel like I'm going to get in trouble or someone's going to ask me to take it down. But I'm really hoping that I can keep it up and everybody can see it. So, yeah. Hope you guys did enjoy.